Hello, it's Koszek here and this is Channel Shisha Project. Today we continue the mini-series, long time you wait for that review, because many people ask me for this review. Today is a Callowed Lotus 2. And welcome! You see about the box of Callowed Lotus 2 I have in the front of me, we open it. First, what I would like to tell, because now we speak about the looks, of course about the Lotus, but the box exactly looks very, very good. We have a foam in here and this looks very, very nice. Also inside we have like a serial number inside here and we have a warranty, so that's quite good. And inside the box looks like that, so it's like really posh. We have handle, and we have of course our Callowed Lotus 2. Callowed Lotus 2 looks exactly like that. That's what I tell you like last week about the shapes of Callowed silicone boat like Vitria 2. This is like another quite interesting thing of Callowed Lotus, because it looks quite interesting. And I really like it. Also, when we put this down and we would like to put the coals or take out the coals, we have a handle, we put this in here, take this up, put another coal, and for example take the coal inside. So that works very well. That is like a really big rubber, so it's like very good, because I don't think so about warm up like when we try to take it. And in my opinion, that product for a looks, I would like to give 10 per 10 points. In my opinion, absolutely amazing. Now I tell you something about the product performance of Callowed Lotus 2. First, we speak about the handle. That rubber is like a quite big and is really nice for a touch when you would like to take this out and put this up. Really easy, really simple. Also, the materials that people use in here is really good. So another thing, and quite interesting thing, is like how exactly that is made, like a technology. What I mean, when you put the coals inside in here, you don't have a problem with the ashes, because the ashes never go to the tobacco. You see about in here, when you put the coals, when you for example take coals out and put in here, all ashes keep in here inside that heat management. Also, that shapes, what you see, is not made all because it looks better, but when you put this like that, now it's closed. When you turn in here, it's like open. You see about this like a small, really small gaps in here, but normally this is for control the temperature. That product is made very well, and I would like to give for a product performance like 10 per 10 points. Another week I not surprise you, but today I make a review for Callowed Lotus, so my quite interesting how I'm smoke exactly on this heat management. We have a Chini Botan, Vitria 2, Two Call of Tom Coco, and of course today we have a True Passion Ringle Wrangle, so it's nice flavor, and we have like a Chini Hocus Pocus like hose. So I'm going to burn the coals and back for 1 minute. Is it time for a speak about quality of smoking on Lotus 2? I put two coals inside and look guys how clouds I can make for this. It's really good. The clouds is very nice. The flavor is like smooth and fresh. Of course, I know about all what I made, like Trinibotan, the Vitria 2 and Lotus 2, like a combo on this mini series is very, very good quality as well. So I really, really like and I really enjoy. Quality of smoking on these products is absolutely amazing. It's only two coals and you have a smooth, nice session. Look again. I really, really like chill out like this one. I would like to give 10 per 10 points for that quality of smoking on Lotus 2. Is it time for a value for money for Lotus 2? What I can tell? Important thing is this product looks very good. Product performance is absolutely amazing. Quality of smoking, absolutely amazing. Price 69 euros. We can buy like a cheaper heaters and we have like similar effect. So if you would like buy something what looks absolutely amazing and is very good like a quality, because we need to remember still about Kalaut is like a premium company and make a very, very good products, we can normally buy it. But yeah, in my opinion it's still like a little expensive, so I would like give 7 per 10 points about the value for money. Alright, is it time for a summary score of Kalaut Lotus 2? In my opinion, it's still very good product. Maybe like a quite expensive, but about the looks, about the performance, about the quality of smoking, absolutely amazing. So in my opinion, if you have some money in your pocket, buy it because it's very, very, very good. I would like to tell a summary about everything and mini-series what I showed you on the last two weeks. And that combo is absolutely fantastic. Look, of course, like very, very good what you see on the top. And the hookah is very good. So I'm really, really happy about I'm smoking on this set and I make this mini-series for you. Thank you very much for watching this video. And I have hope we see you on the next week, guys. Take care.